Hi guys, here I show some problems involving calculus part, that is successive differentiation. That means differentiate first time dy over dx, again differentiate second occasion, that's called d square y over dx square. Right, first time differentiation is dy over dx, the second time differentiation d square y over dx square. The other time, third time, differentiation d cubed xy over dx cube. Like that, n time means you can put the power n, d to the power n y over dx to the power n. So I'll work out some problemful solution through this YouTube video. So my first question, first problem, if y equal square root of 5x square plus 3, show that y into d square y over dx square plus dy over dx all things square equal 5. One problem, right? If dy over dx is y is given like this, then show that answer y into d square y over dx square plus dy over dx all things square are equal to 5, right? So right, see this answer. Always we have to find the first derivative, first time differentiation, dy over dx. Then again differentiation, d square y over dx square, right? So this is the y is given like that. Therefore, if I show dy over dx, so in this case, you differentiate the square root and inner function inside, right? So you know that square root differentiation is 1 over 2 times square root, right? Any differentiation of the square root is 1 over 2 times square root. Therefore, differentiate this root, 1 over 2 times square root. This is part of our answer. Next, the inner function, inside differentiate. You know, 5x square differentiation, 10x. Write the power in front and deduct 1 to the power. Ne? Therefore, 10x, right? 10x plus 3 differentiation is 0. A constant differentiation is null, 0, right? So, only the 10x, okay? So, therefore, dy over dx equal... can I cut the 2 here? 5 times. So what is this? What is square root? That is y. So I say y, right? Now cross multiple, better solution. Cross multiple y into dy over dx equal 5x, right? Cross multiple y into dy over dx equal 5x. Now first differentiation is over, right? Now according to the answer, the problem derivative again, second differentiation available. Therefore, we can write a sentence here. Differentiate again with respect to x. Differentiate again with respect to WRT mean with respect to x, right? So I show the symbol form and show you very clearly my first four question through this video. So first we write differentiation symbol d over dx of y dy over dx. I show that side also d over dx 5x, okay? Both sides differentiate respect to x, right? Okay, so I show now here. So here differentiate, what the meaning of this y and another one, okay, UV power form, UV pattern. what is UV form? Write the first one, differentiate the second, plus write the second one, differentiate the first. So UV form, ne? Therefore, write the first one, differentiate the second, differentiate the second. Dy over dx, again derivate respect to x. That is, we call d square y over dx square. Write the first one, differentiate the second. Plus, write the second one, d over dx, and derivate, differentiate the first one. That means differentiate the y respect to x. That's we call dy over dx, right? That's we call dy over dx. So left hand side is over the other side for that. 5x differentiate respect to x. That is 5. Okay, my dear, check the answer. Is this, see here, y into d square y over dx square plus dy over dx, again dy over dx. That's like ordinary multiple. 5 into 5, 5 square. X into x, x square, like that. Same part, ne? Therefore, dy over dx, all things square, equal to 5. Is the answer. My first question through this video. Successive differentiation, right? Successive differentiation. See my second question, second problem. If y equal x tan inverse x, if y equal x tan inverse x, x into tan inverse x, show that 1 plus x square into d square y over dx square plus 2x dy over dx minus 2y equal to, right, equal to 2. My second question through this YouTube video, successive differentiation, right? So in this case, see, we have the dy over dx, that means first time differentiation, again derivative respect to that x. Therefore, come again to that UV pattern, eh? X into tan inverse, therefore UV form, right? UV form. So very first differentiate that order, first differentiation, then do the again differentiation. You have the answer for that UV pattern, right? So dy over dx, y is given, we call dy over dx. So it is UV form. What is UV form in an algebraic, that means product form. Write the first one, differentiate the second, plus write the second one, differentiate the first. Therefore, write the first one, differentiate the second. What is the tan inverse differentiation? 1 over 1 plus x square, right? 1 over 1 plus x square. Okay, tan inverse differentiation. Okay, I hope you know these things. There are so many parts in differentiation. Differential coefficient of inverse functions. Tan inverse differentiation. 1 over 1 plus x square, right? Sine inverse differentiation, 1 over square root of 1 minus x square, right? Okay, write the first one, differentiate the second, plus write the second one, differentiate the first one. X differentiation is 1, okay? Therefore, into 1, or that's all, right? First differentiation is over, see here? First differentiation is over. UV form, write the first one, differentiate the second, plus write the second one, differentiate the first, right? But in this case, again, the problem shows you, again, differentiation, respect to x. So I think better solution, can I multiply LCM? Multiple every pass by 1 plus x square, multiple by 1 plus x square everywhere, cross everywhere, multiple by the LCM. 1 plus x square into dy over dx. Here what? X plus, I should multiply 1 plus x square into tan inverse x, right? Into tan inverse x, into tan inverse x. Okay, into tan inverse x. So there's so many tricks to apply this answer, different format, different method to get this answer in this UV form. Okay, so here, this is okay. If I multiply by x square, I can take the y here. I can take the y out, y, take the y here. See, I found like 1 plus x square into dy over dx equal x plus, can I multiply this, 1 plus 1 into tan inverse x, 1 into tan inverse x plus, see here, x square tan inverse x, x square tan inverse x. Can I write this, x square is x into x, x into x, therefore 1 x. What is remaining, x into tan inverse is y, ne? Is it? Okay, so not necessary, or this is also one pattern, right? Okay, now we come back to the second derivative. Differentiate second occasion, right? So sentence, differentiation with respect to x. Differentiation with respect to x both side. Differentiate respect to x both side. Here see, u into v form. Here single term, here also single term, but here u into v form, right? Okay, then complete the differentiation second occasion, u v form, write the first one. Write the first one, differentiate the second, dy over dx, again differentiation we called, d square y over dx square, okay? Write the first one, differentiate the second, right? Plus write the second one, write the second one, and differentiate the first one, you know? 1 is 0, x square is 2x, okay? And come the other side, x differentiation is 1, plus what is tan inverse x differentiation? 1 over 1 plus x square, that's all, okay? Plus here come, this is UV pattern, two product. That means U into V pattern. Those you learn know what happens here. UV form. So write the first one. Write the first one. Differentiate the second. That is dy over dx. Plus write the second one. Differentiate the first. X differentiation is 1. Okay, that's all. So I hope the answer is available. If you properly simplify this, you can get the answer. You can get this answer. Can see this I show here, let's say equal, okay, so in this case 1 plus x square, I write here, see here equal 1 plus x square, 1 plus x square d square y over dx square here, okay. Now see completely how many x dy over dx here, 2x dy over dx here, 1 x dy over dx, therefore take that side, that is 1 time, is it? Plus, okay, that plus 1 time x dy over dx, right? Dy over dx, 1 times x dy over dx, okay. Okay, 1 times x dy over dx, if I take simplify here, right? And the other side, what the balance part, there's a 1, plus 1 over 1 plus x square and plus y, is it? Plus y. Now see some parts in the answer. 1 plus x square is okay. And minus 2y, 2 there. And 2x, 2x times dy over dx. 2x times dy over dx. That is available. 2xy dy over dx. Okay. So try to get it the simplest form. therefore you can not need to show like this. I think already the part is available, ne? 1 plus x square second derivative available, 2x dy over dx available. They have actual, this is not necessary, right? So now only I am showing with you, no any homework, or already I complete this and showing here. Now only I am that using the ideas to solve or show this. So therefore I am not rearranging, right? The same thing here, left hand side is okay. 1 plus x square d square y over dx square, which is available in the answer. Therefore, I won't change that. Here, 2x dy over dx plus 2x dy over dx. Okay. 2x dy over dx. Okay. That's up to that is okay. See the other side. Other side is change something. Okay. Think of how to work this out. How to work out this part. You need there's a 2y plus 2 something. 2y plus 2. 2y plus 2. Okay, see this one. 1 plus 1 over 1 plus x square plus x into dy over dx. X into dy over dx. See here, x into dy over dx is how? If you multiply this one by x into dy over dx, x into dy over dx, multiply everywhere by x. If you multiply this by x, x into dy over dx is what? Apply there. So multiply this by x, ne? Therefore, can I write here? Plus x square 1 plus x square plus x tan inverse x, right? X tan inverse x. X tan inverse x. Okay. Is it okay? X into dy dx I shown there. Okay. X into dy over dx is multiple this by x. So x square x. Okay. And there is a y. I think you can see this now. Plus y. Yeah. Plus y. Plus y. Long part. Okay. See, I show here. 1 plus x square into d square y over dx square plus 2x dy over dx equal, what is the other side? Think what happened the other side. What happens the other side? See here, you can add these two, ne? Add these two, 1 plus x square over 1 plus x square, same denominator, okay? 1 plus x square over 1 plus x square, that is 1, right? That is 1 plus, what is x into tan inverse x? That is y, yeah? That is y. So y plus y. Therefore, simplify and see. 1 plus x square d square y over dx square available. 2x dy over dx available. 1, take this side, minus 2y there, and keep the 2 there. Everything available, right? It's the answer for that. My second question that we called successive differentiation. Some students feels very difficult. They send so many messages to work some questions in this. For covering their case, I am showing this few problem through this my YouTube channel. So my dear Whisper, please subscribe my channel. Then you can take later into some more attractive videos through this applied PO or some other advanced mathematics problems, higher mathematics or mathematics. There are 2-3 maths in our local exam streams, combined maths, higher maths. Or mathematics number 9 is called mathematics number. Okay, I show them my third question of successive differentiation. Third problem, I use one question, say this one. Y equal sine inverse x, all things square, if this is given, right? Everywhere if y equals sine inverse x all things square, show that 1 minus x square d square y over dx square minus x into dy over dx equal to 2. Similar fashion, same idea. So the best thing, those who learn it well, stop the video, try your own and recheck my solutions with me. So here also what happened, first time differentiation as usual, and go again second time differentiate respect to x, then you can get the required answer. A simple question. So dy over dx, right? Dy over dx, first time differentiate, how that? First differentiate the power, right? First differentiate the power, then differentiate the inner function inside, right? We have a power differentiation, 2 sine inverse x. Part of our differentiation is over. Differentiate the power. Next, inside, sine inverse x differentiation, what? 1 over square root of 1 minus x square, 1 minus x square, right? So first differentiation is over. Now we have to go to the second derivative. Before that, can I multiply this? Cross multiple. Square root 1 minus x square into dy over dx equal 2 sine inverse x. 2 sine inverse x, right? Okay, now do the other part. Now I write a sentence. Differentiate with respect to x again. Differentiate again with respect to x. Differentiate with respect to x. Differentiate again with respect to x. Okay. So this is UV form, né? UV form, right? So write the first one. Differentiate the second. Dy over dx, again differentiation is d square y over dx square. Write the first, differentiate the second, right? Plus write the second one. Differentiate the first. Square root differentiation is 1 over 2 times square root, right? 1 over 2 times square root. And the inner function inside, 1 is 0, minus x square is minus 2x, okay? UV form, write the first one, differentiate the second, plus write the second one, differentiate the first one, okay? The other side, 2 into sine inverse differentiation. 1 over square root of 1 minus x square. Okay, now maybe the answer is available here. Take out from this simplification form. So here see 2 cancel, right? 2 cancel. Multiple by the LCM everywhere. Multiple all over by the LCM. 1 minus x square multiple everywhere. By 1 minus x square multiple everywhere. So you know 1 minus x square root again with that. Therefore, no square root, 1 minus x square only, into d square, y over dx square, and here what, minus x into dy over dx, if you multiply with the square root denominator, and that is what, 2, ne? Yes, this is the answer. This is my third question. So you can see more of your resource in my YouTube channel, more problems I worked, vectors, limits, differentiation, and quadratic part that factors, factorization problems, Riemann theorems. Also, if you those are interested in my sources, you can go in that Telegram channel or TM Sham Maths. Please don't tell me sham maths, lot of books available, mathematics book, pure maths, physics, chemistry, lot of organic chemistry books, a lot model papers, my revision tools, everything available here, t.me sham maths. If you subscribe and join through that, you can receive more attractive power, not only teaching, all my model tools and answers, everything there. Okay, I show the problem. Successive differentiation problem number 4. If y equal x sine inverse x, x sine inverse x, prove that 1 minus x square into d square y over dx square minus x into dy over dx plus y equal to, I show here, equal 2 into 1 minus x square, right? And the long pattern, successive differentiation, second occasion differentiate. First differentiate as usual dy over dx, then again differentiate everything respect to x. The best thing, stop the video and try on and check the answer. Maybe my mind so long, you are so sure, no problem. If you show all the pure mathematics steps, then full marks. Or sometimes you are too long, I am too short, no matter, that's mathematics. That is maths, right? There is maths, so many maths paths, maths problems. Some are very hard, some are very easy, depending on the student's talented or their knowledge. Okay, so see the method, first time differentiate dy over dx. Dy over dx. Here UV form, UV pattern. Write the first one, differentiate the second. Plus write the second one, differentiate the first, okay. So UV form, write the first one. So second differentiation, sine inverse differentiation, square root of 1 minus x square. Write the first, differentiate the second, right? Plus write the second one, write the second one, differentiate the first. X differentiation is 1, right? That's all, your first differentiation is over. Now, as I mentioned my previous question, multiple everywhere by the LCM. That's the best method, easy method, right? Multiple by LCM. Otherwise, it becomes U over V. I hope you know the U over V form. U over V pattern. Write the V, differentiate the U, minus write the U, differentiate the V, everything below, V square. To avoid that method, I said multiple by denominator. Dy over dx equal x plus square root 1 minus x square into sine inverse x, right? I multiply every part by the denominator, that's called LCM. I again differentiate again respect to x, differentiate again respect to x, differentiate again respect to x. This is UV form, it is single form, again here UV form, right? Okay, what is UV form? Write the first one. Write the first one, differentiate the second. Dy over dx, again differentiation. D square y over dx square. Write the first one, differentiate the second. Plus write the second one, differentiate the first, square root differentiation, 1 over 2 times square root, okay, 1 over 2 times square root, okay, and the middle, inside, inner function differentiate, minus 2x, okay, write the first one, differentiate the second, write the second one, differentiate the first. Square root differentiation is 1 over 2 times square root, and the inside differentiation minus 2x. Okay, equal to what here? X differentiation is 1, x is 1, right? X differentiation is 1. I also follow once again different UV form, ne? UV form, right? So write the first one. Differentiate the second. Sine inverse differentiation. 1 over square root 1 minus x square. Okay? Write the first one. Differentiate the second, right? Write the first one. Differentiate the second. Plus write the second one. Write the second one. Differentiate the first again. Square root differentiation is 1 over square root of 1 minus x square. Hereafter the inner function minus 2x, right? Minus 2x. That's all. The answer is available here. Take out. So you cancel. Can you cancel it or better? You can multiply by that also. No matter. Here cancel, cancel, here cancel. Okay. That's cancel. Now multiple, multiple, multiple again by the denominator. LCM 1 minus x square. Multiple everywhere by the square root of 1 minus x square. So it becomes here 1 minus x square d square y over dx square. Here see 2, 2 cancel. Okay, I multiple by this, therefore cancel here, right? Plus into minus, minus x into dy over dx. X into dy over dx, right? See other side here, see 1 plus 1 here, 1 plus 1, 2, right? 2, 2, that is 2, and here sine, that's minus, okay? Minus, minus, check that, minus, okay? Plus into minus, minus, right? 2x over 2x sine inverse x, right? 2x sine inverse x only. I multiply the LCM, everywhere multiple by the LCM. Okay, that's all my dear student. Check with you now. 1 minus x square, okay. Second derivative, minus x dy over dx, okay. What is this? X sine inverse y. Y here, y, this is y. X sine inverse x is y, right? That means minus 2y, minus 2y. Okay, minus 2y. And the answer is available, something like that. The answer 2 into square root of 1 minus x square. Yes. See, I missed that here. 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1 plus 1, 2. Multiple by the LCM. Now multiple by the LCM. Therefore, check will you 2 into square root, ne? 2 into square root 1 minus x square, right? You see, it cancel 1, 1, 2, but later multiply the LCM, okay? Right, that's the answer. Check will you here. There's a 2x and take this y, 2y minus, there's a mistake, I think 2y, 2 is a 2y, right? So take this side, it becomes 2y, 2y, 2 is 2y, right? So this available, minus 2y plus 2y here, the other side that available, okay? This is my fourth problem under successive differentiation. And the useful exam problem, pure maths paper, one of the big question that calculus or also differentiation, its application, maxima, minima, graph, later on that integration, those are the biggest part. Another question, my fifth problem. If y equal a log tan x, a log tan x, right? A log tan x, a log tan x, then show that d square y over dx square plus 2 times dy over dx cot 2x, okay, is it cot 2x, cot 2x equal to 0, डी स्क्वायर वाई ओवर डी एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू टाइम्स डी वाई ओवर डी एक्स कॉट टू एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो. माय फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन थ्रू दिस यूट्यूब वीडियो. For everything, you need the best answer for the first differentiation. If you failure derivative best occasion, you can go to the actual answer. Therefore, properly complete your first differentiation. So here A is a constant, right? A is a constant. You know log base is e or ln. They say ln or ln ln. Its base is e, right? Okay, therefore dy over dx differentiate first occasion. A is a constant part, right? A is constant. So what is logarithm differentiation? Log differentiation is what? 1 over x, ne? Log x differentiation is 1 over x, right? Similar here, logarithm differentiation 1 over, right? 1 over what is that? Tan x. 1 over tan x. Hereafter, don't miss inner function. Inside the enama. Log x differentiate karama. What is that? Sec square x. Is it? Log x differentiation. Sec square x, right? Sec square x. Log x differentiation. That comes under trigonometric differentiation part, right? So I hope you know everything. Some revision types. I am showing successive differentiation. So the first O is over, first T is over. What is sec mean? 1 over cos, ne? Sec mean 1 over cos, right? Sec means 1 over cos. You know tan also sine over cos. If anything if you want, you can change it, right? Okay, now beta x is cross multiple. Tan x dy over dx equal a sec square x, right? Okay, that's the best answer for I think first differentiation. Then you can write a sentence. Derivate again, differentiate again with respect to x, right? Differentiate again with respect to x. Differentiate again with respect to x, okay? So here UV form, A is a constant, right? In the answer, there is no A. Maybe some mistakes we'll see. There is no A in the answer. So A must be, we'll see that, okay. So UV form, write the UV form. Here only single part. So write the first one. Differentiate the second. Dy over dx differentiate again. We call what? D square y over dx square. Write the first one. Differentiate the second, right? Plus write the second one. Write the second one, differentiate the first, tan differentiation, as I mentioned here also, sec square x. That's all. Come here, A. What is sec square differentiation? Here there are two parts. First to differentiate the power. First to differentiate the power. Next differentiate the inner function, right? So what is that? Take the power in front. 2a sec x. So power giver I, but say sec, what is sec differentiation? Sec x differentiation is what? Sec x tan x, right? Sec x tan x. Sec x tan x. Sec x tan x, right? So therefore, the answer available, tan x d square y over dx square plus dy over dx sec square x. See there what happened? 2a, 2a sec 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 square into tan x, okay? Into tan x, right? This is the answer at the moment, but you see some different format. Answer is some different form. You think what happened? How this answer is it wrong answer or anyhow? If you divide by tan x, here d square y over dx square. If you divide by tan x, something comes here. Here 2a sec square x. So the cot 2x part, cot answer is cot. What is cot mean? Cos over sine, right? Cos over sine is the cot. A logarithm tan x. Show the answers. D square y over dx square plus 2 dy over dx into cot 2x equal to 0. Is it clear? Dy over dx. A into logarithm differentiation 1 over log differentiation 1 over tan differentiation sec square x. Again differentiate. So your cross multiple tan x dy over dx. Here these things. Write the tan, differentiate second, write the second, differentiate tan. Here a 2a sec x. Sec x means sec x tan x, right? So this is the answer. So see any other format, but answer is different answer, see? So put the ahead me hata enawa ithi hariyata piliwata api gannone. So in this case you will show your solving techniques. Oh, how that tan x I write here. Tan x d square y over dx square plus dy over dx sec square x, okay, equal. See anything changeable there? 2a sec square, see this one? Our first differentiation balan dhariyata. Mekala mehaata dhanta pulu anna. What is a sec square? A sec square. Check will you? A sec square. Write it for a sec square. Substitute this one and see what happened. So 2 there. Can I write a sec square is? A sec square is what? Tan x dy over dx, okay, a sec square x, I substitute that one, another tan available, therefore tan square is it, okay, check with you, there is 2a, I keep the a into sec square is tan x dy over dx, another tan available, therefore there is, right, okay. So take this side, some completely simplify, see here, tan x, d square, y over dx square, okay, d square, y over dx square, take this side, and see how many second derivation available, sec square x minus 2 times tan square x, into what is that in dy over dx, okay, answer is 0. Now therefore no a in the answer, a is eliminated, not a in the answer, right? So I read this. Now check, you know where is sine square, they can be converted to cos square. Similar, where is sec square, possible chance for tan square, because you learn very basic maths in trigonometry. Sec square theta is 1 plus tan square. Sec square theta is what? 1 plus tan square theta, no? 1 plus tan square theta. Therefore, think a model how to show this. See the answer, no tan, only one. Here, one, unity coefficient. D square y over dx square coefficient is 1. Therefore, try to go that part. Tan x d square y over dx square. Can I say sec square x is 1 plus tan square? Sec square x is 1 plus tan square, ne? 1 plus tan square, okay. Sec square is 1 plus tan square. 1 plus tan square minus 2 tan square. What is that? 1 minus tan square. 1 minus tan square. Into dy over dx, is it? Okay, equal to 0. Okay, is equal to 0. I shown this sec square theta 1 plus tan square plus tan minus 2 tan minus. A good question, super problem on the question app maker. So, balamu ita passe what happened in this case. See the answer. There's unity one. No tan in the answer. So divide by tan x, divide by tan x, divide by tan x. D square y over dx square plus 1 minus tan square x, 1 minus tan square x, divide by tan x, huh? Okay, divide by tan x, okay, divide by tan x, okay, dy over dx, patta prashna meka, EMI, okay, you can copy, you can say, amna menna balapan kiyala uttar danna ba, you will simplify at last, by showing all the pure maths. So in the marking panel api balanawa niyamata balanawa api antima wenakan yanta one godak game oy da evilla 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 menna balahan kiyala danawa ehem hadanna ba okay I write here I show here now see what happened here you know tan 2 theta what is tan 2 theta your trigonometry tan 2 theta what is tan 2 theta 2 tan theta over 1 minus tan square theta. So what is cot 2 theta? Reciprocal. Cot kiyana paraspara. 1 minus tan square up, 2 tan down. Me tiyanne 1 minus tan square up, that down. But still not your rearrange. So see here, I am writing here, I write show here. D square y over dx square. Plus, I multiply up and down by 2. I show you brief method. I multiply up and down by 2. Okay. Dy over dx equal to 0. Okay. There was the answer. D square y over dx square. 2 here, this 2, what is this? Reciprocal of the tan 2 theta. Reciprocal of the tan 2 theta is cot 2 theta, okay? Good question. Cot 2x ne? Into dy over dx, huh? Dy over dx equal 0. This is that a long question, my 5th problem. Under the successive differentiation. I show another question. Say 6th problem. If x equal cos t, if x equal cos t, y equal 2 sin t, show that y cube d square y over dx square plus 16 equal to 0. See another question. This we call parametric pattern, right? If any problem comes T form, we call parametric form. So x is a function of T, y is a function of T, then see in the answer, no T in the answer, then show that y cube d square y over dx square plus 16 equal to null. So no T in the answer. Try to eliminate the T in the answer. Okay, so useful question. Very any problem future can be expect such a paper in any pure maths papers like this. So x equal in terms of T. Therefore, you can find that dx over dt. The same here, y is a function of T. Therefore, you can find that dy over dt. First find dx over dt. Here find dy over dt, then go to the dy over dx. Okay, see the method. Dx over dt, what is respect to t, differentiate, cos differentiation minus sin t Okay, minus sine t. Here y is a function in t. Therefore, find that dy over dt. There's a 2. What is sine differentiation cos t? Okay. It's the method, right? Very first, you have to change this differentiation. X different respect to t. Y different here respect to t. Then we can go code the answer dy over dx, right? Dy over dx. Therefore, what is dy over dx? Here we call chain rule. How to find this? There's a rule called chain rule in differentiation. This can be shown dy over dt into dt over dx. Okay? So that, what is dy over dt? 2 times cos t into, what is dt reciprocal, okay? Minus 1 over sin t, minus 1 over sin t, right? Or otherwise what? Minus 2 cot t, cos divided by sin, right? Cot t. This is dy over dx. Now we differentiate again respect to x because we have the second derivative. Again differentiate respect to x. Not for t here because you know dy over dx. I write the symbol first. D over dx. Dy over dx, the other side, okay, d over dx, what? Minus 2 cot t, okay, minus 2 cot t, differentiate. So dy over dx, again differentiation we called d square y over dx square. Here very important, my dear students, you can't divide by, you can't differentiate by x. It's a t function. It should be t here, right? Therefore, I change that. See the method. D over dt. Can I take the minus 2 out? Cot t. Okay. This is wrong. I can't write like this. The original problem is d over dx, but I changed to d over dt, that's wrong. Therefore, I should multiply the dt up and divide by dx, ne? Ordinary fraction knowledge. See, dt cancel, remaining part is available, okay? Okay, therefore, right here, let's say equal d square y over dx square. Equal to what here? Minus 2. Minus 2. What is cot theta differentiation? Cot x differentiation is what? Minus cosec x cot x. Okay. Minus cosec x cot x. Right? Minus cosec t. Minus cosec t cot t. Okay. Into what is dt over dx? Dt over dx. Minus 1 over sin t. Right? Minus 1 over sin t. Minus 1 over sin t. So simplify that answer. D square y over dx square. Minus minus plus. Minus minus plus. Now according to the answer, there is no t. See, y available. Y is available. Therefore, show some trigonometric issues. 2. You know what is cosec and sine? Cosec is sine, below sine. Another sine available, sine square t. What is cot? What is cot and cos over sine? Cos t over sine t. Okay. Cos over sine. Therefore, check this. D square y over dx square equal, but is 2 cos t, 2 cos t 2x देगा, 2x is it 2x, okay, 2 cos t ने cos t is x, sin square sin t, sin cube के ना y cube, is it y cube, check के लिए y cube, okay, that what's wrong here, check will you, minus cot theta differentiation is what, minus cos x square, cot theta differentiation minus cos x square, right, minus cos x square tt, yeah, important, cot t differentiation minus cos x square t, right, into dt over dx, into dt over dx, that is, there are, minus 1 over sin t. Okay, now check will you the answer. Cosec been 1 over sin square, right? Cosec is 1 over sin square. That's why if you fail your trigonometry, you can't do. Trigonometry is the heart of the mathematics. Differentiation, integration, some series questions available. What you call the complex numbers, some matrices questions. Everywhere trigonometry, but applied maths. Projectory motion, wedge problem, Newton's law, relative velocity, harmonic SHM, most trigonometry parts there. Only probability and statistic, not trigonometry. Okay, is it okay? My method, right? You have a query, cos x square 1 over sin square, is it? So sin cube. So d square y over dx square. Okay, plus 2 over sine cube, 2 over sine cube t, okay. So, the important good question, parametric form, I missed the LA, I missed today, so the differentiation, my, I mistake here, mind wrong. So, now only I am creating, not any edited videos, as a rangapan, kalimma, panthiya, ugannan wagim, edimang, yanama. और मैं जना एडिट कर ला मुकुट माँ के वीडियोस जानने क्लियर इट्स स्ट्रेटली आई पब्लिश द यूट्यूब dxy ओवर dx स्क्वायर आ 2 व्हाट इज sin t व्हाट इज sin t y ओवर 2 ने sin t इज y ओवर 2 इट्स क्यूब या फॉर यू नो 2 cube is 8 टेक द 8 अप 16 and cos multiple the y cube. Check again if it's clear. So there's answer comes like this: y cube d square y over dx square, and plus is it minus 2 there? Is it actually minus 2 and plus 16 this side? Plus 16 this side. And this is the way of parameter. Once again, you work this. Okay, dears, subscribe this, then you can receive so many attractive video in the following days. Some more this pure maths work or also the applied parts.